Ray Bans.
Yeah, that's
a fly.
Yeah, it's a fly. I told
and,
you.
And it thin too. Yeah, it like thin.
I told you. Okay. Yeah. Definitely have to go in. Starting so local, I'm trying to get global so they can say, yo, no, when riding that Fogo. You puppy like Toto, got rapping the chokehold, and I do this solo like Han. I'm not the father, but taking their daughter, so please. What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy Brizzy. And then today I'm here with my pops. And what are we rocking to today?
I guess we're rocking the Yachty.
And if you don't like him, you can go ahead and tell him why.
Well, I ain't gonna get into, like I said, I don't know the person, I don't know him mentally, I don't know him, never met him, never none of that, but. A couple of things I heard, I'm just not feeling real good with that. I'm just not sitting real well with me. I can say that.
Yeah. So basically, what happened is he went on like a morning show and he didn't want to like freestyle. I think he put out a song to Hot 97 or something like that. I really don't know too much of the story, but he felt like he disrespected hip hop. But we're here to have him react to it. So are you ready? So we're gonna start the reaction. You guys killed last video. I think we're sitting at like 12K right now. 300 plus likes, you know, a bunch of comments, you know what I'm saying? Like,
thanks for the love.
Right, thanks for the love, like real talk. I think we're like, when we started the video, I was at like 100 subs. Now we're at like 420 or 430, something like that. But yeah, so if you're new, subscribe. We do this all the time. We're going to put out more videos today. We're actually doing a bunch of videos today.
Oh boy.
You can hear, right? You gotta watch it. This video is kind of weird.
All these young motherfuckers is wearing a little bit.
Oh yeah, peep the cup. Show them the cup. Oh, that's a lick. Tell me that cup ain't lit.
You want this for life? Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't.
That's it.
No, I was laughing when someone said his hair looked like motherfucking Red Hot Cheetos. They weren't lying. I know you want this for life. Look at that shirt. It's just bright.
His music is bright. It's all colorful. No way. I just want you for the night. I know you want this. His shoe is bad though. We spent four seasons at the Four Seasons twice. You be calling all your. This video is like really weird. Just different.
There's no abstract, different, you know, abstract videos like that, but. But it's all the slow stuff. Promise that I need you there. Ain't no other bitch gonna fuck me like you do, I swear. I just can't put you on first and like you wanna know. But baby, you is not no hoe. And I put it on my gang. Part of the chorus I'm digging until he.
But doesn't the beat just wanna make you just like. I don't know, you fucks with the beat?
Just one of them slow, laid back, mellow, whatever.
Alright. This for life. Taking pictures with all
my eyes, but I can't have. And that's the one thing about most of this, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, and he takes a shot at Bill Cosby. Ready? Hold on, ready?
Everyone's been taking shots at Bill.
Ready?
For all the shots that Bill gave to them bitches.
Right there. We're gonna have some fun. Fucking till the morning come.
When the morning come, I make you come, but then I gotta run. I mean, I dig the melody, you know what I'm saying? Okay, but hey, you know, I dig the melody. I can see why, you know, people in high school and all that get down with this.
Yeah, I mean, you can feel it. I mean, you can mess with it, I mean. It has a good feel to it. And it's just colorful. Now, when we do 21 Savage a little bit later, that's a little bit different. You're gonna want to mess around and shake your dreads and go kill somebody.
And this is pretty much exactly what he said on Ebro. It's like, man, I ain't got a freestyle. You know, I got a freestyle. I mean, as long as my beat's cool and it's lit, and, you know, I got a cool beat and they like it, I ain't got a freestyle, man. I ain't gonna freestyle to that beat. I gotta make sure it's a beat I can freestyle too. Gotta make sure you know the freestyle first before you even get on the radio show.
But he was being honest though. He's like, I can't really. He's like, he was being honest.
He's being cocky, but he wouldn't be cocky. He was just. Okay.
But he does have like his own sound. He has his own look. I mean, no one.
Once again, I ain't mad at him. He got his own style. He got his own thing. Whatever. I can see why some high school, some young people, you know, follow that.
Anyway. No. After that video, what do you think about it?
Actually, that wasn't that bad. I But he ain't even mad at it. And that battle was fun. They kind of put some fun back in hip-hop because a lot of people now forget to put some fun back in hip-hop. So, yeah, they had a cool little melody. I ain't even mad at that one. I can't even trap.
Next song we're doing is it's called Wanna Be Us.
Oh, boy. Wanna Be Us. Bitchin' eyes low ball, bitches low ball in the baseline's dope. I keep them hoes like a fairy.
My hair be red like a cherry. He said my hair be red like a cherry.
He ain't lying, his hair is a motherfucking cherry. All of them niggas, they know me. All of them niggas, they know us. Them niggas, they know me. Bitch, you know it's low ball. Bitches low ball on the Perry. I keep them hoes like a fairy. My hair be red like a cherry. All of them niggas, they know. Hey,
my hair be red like a cherry. Red like a cherry, hey. Give me shit. Them niggas, they wanna be us. Shout out to my nigga Kobe. Throw them on that like a trophy. I like this song. Throw it up like a mofi. I use the vibe on this. They low key. All of these bitches, they know me. All of these bitches, they own me. That bitch, she smile like emoji. That bitch, she
smell like an emoji.
Smile like an emoji.
Oh, gosh, you smile. I thought you said smell. Keep a condom in my side. Cause these bitches on my car. I hope it ain't that shit emoji neither.
She smile like an emoji. Need a mansion for my brownies. Need my diamonds to be dancing.
Bitch, you know it's low ball. Bitches low ball in the Perry. I keep them hoes. I mean, once again, man, the lyrics is like, it's like simplistic, man. It's more like melody.
But you're right. Shit. But you can feel this song, though. You know I kind of move when I hear it. That's me. I don't know about you. I keep them hoes like a fairy.
My hair be red like a cherry. Once again, it's repetitive, but I feel a little glide of it.
It's different. It's different. All of these
niggas they know. I mean, it should have worked all right, some little young 18, 17-year-olds.
Yeah, they're 18. They just graduated high school.
I'm not mad.
That's crazy. And Yachty's
perfect. Yeah, that's perfect for their group. Yeah. Bitch, you know it's low ball. Bitches low ball in the Perry. I keep them hoes like a fairy. My hair be red like a cherry. So why is it made the BET Awards yet? All of them niggas, they know me.
All of them niggas, they know us. Them niggas, they want to know. Question, I don't know. Bitch, you know
it's low ball. Pretty sure it was there. Bitches low ball in the Perry. Hopefully. I keep them hoes like a fairy. My hair be red like a cherry. After him dissing Pocket Biggie.
I think he came on just early this year, though. Have they had the 2016 BET Awards yet? Yeah. Well, wouldn't it be the 2017 one then? If he came out 2016?
Everything's a year back.
Oh, okay.
Like 6 months back.
Yeah, baseline's lit. Baseline's lit for sure. Yeah, I can just feel it.
Then the baseline, once again, still that smooth stuff, but you know, they're high schoolers, so that's what you do. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Oh, Broccoli started right away, so. Broccoli's the next video.
So we're talking about some weight. Hey, all right, got some twerking in there. Oh, this shit here, this shit goes.
Yeah,
this shit goes. We bang this every weekend at the club. This goes for the turn up. Hey, little mama, would you like to
be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to Columbine. I fucked with this song, too.
I ain't mad at this. All my DJs out here, DJ One, Blasta, Reese, the whole squad. Spent like 10 G's. I just did a show and spent the check on my mama. When I go and
vacay, I might rick a nigga bone. Yeah. Worked a brother skip, boy. It's another, I mean, it's a little bit weird, but that's just who he is, though. Making plays. 50 shades of gray, beat that pussy like Hogan. I know you know my slogan. If it ain't about guap and
niggas hating. Where's he at, Kelly?
I think he's from Georgia.
Georgia?
I think so. Yeah, I think she's from Georgia. He actually went to college for a little bit in Alabama.
College?
Yeah, for a little bit. And then he was like, forget this, I'm a rap. And now he's a millionaire.
Forget that. Go back to college. And getting that dictionary thesaurus to get the word games up and get the writing. Shit. This dude done broke the recorder out.
Yeah, I didn't even know who he was until he got out here. I still don't even know his name.
You know what's crazy though? Since I didn't really see the video, when I first heard dude singing on the chorus, you remind me of CeeLo a little bit.
Oh yeah, I agree with that. He does sound like CeeLo.
And then the first time I heard it, I'm in the club and it's loud. My God, they only get CeeLo on here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Hey, man.
I'm beyond.
They have a front with it too.
That's what I call epic. Couple summers later, I got paper. I acquired taste of salmon on a bagel with the cake on a square plate. At the restaurant with the why you got a stare face to know I either ball or I record over the stare.
See, I like that. Spitting that, he got metaphors. And he's singing the hook.
Cause I got that cheese, bitch, I can't carry. Turned up in the party.
I'm talking about metaphors.
With a Spanish Barbie, word to my mommy. In the middle of the party, biscuit off me.
You saved him. Yeah, he's cool. My man saved him.
Your baby mama fond of me. She fond of me. All she wanna do is smoke that broccoli. Whispered in my ear, she trying to leave with me. She
wrong. Big shout out to the turn-up, by the way, but it's like laid back turn-up. I call this like medium turn-up.
Right, you don't wanna like, cause
yeah.
We might have to be 21.
Now. This is like when you bang like four hard turnips back to back and they're going nuts and you just bring them down for like a song or so.
Little come down, come
throw
down.
Throw that in there and.
And then you eventually go down to the smooth and be like, go ahead, grab your little shorty, you know what I'm saying? Again. Get your little slow dancing.
That's right, get your girl in there, you know, see what's up. Get your shorty, you know.
Alright.
Get your groove on.
But yeah, so that's it for Yachty. So we've done Ugly God. Now we've done Lil Yachty. We've only done two of these so far. I fucks with Yachty. Yachty's dope. I mean, he's not... You don't judge him by his lyrics or anything. He has that sound that makes you want to, you know, move around. You know what I'm saying? But that's my final opinion on him. I would go to a Yachty concert. Let's put it that way. Would you go to a Yachty concert?
I'd go to a Yachty concert with you.
All right, well, that's what we got today for Yachty. We might do a double upload today. I don't know, depending on how I feel. Cause we're recording a bunch of videos today. We're just gonna go back to back and back, push them out, cause you guys want a whole bunch of them. So we're gonna do that. Drop a like. You guys killed the like button last time. Leave a comment who we should do next. That's about it. I mean, you guys subscribe if you're new for sure, cause we do this. We're gonna start doing this all the time and just doing random stuff, like we'd be doing everything, sports, random videos, like on there. So
absolutely,
just subscribe if you're new. It's Breezy. Till next time, peace. Pops down. Peace.
Peace.
Dab on him real quick. Yeah. Oh, where he going? Oh, damn. Oh, he got him.